So friends, in this video I discuss about the factors that affecting photosynthesis. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So this video is going to be very informative, so please watch this video till the end. So let's start this video. The rate of photosynthesis is influenced by the several environmental and internal factors. Light intensity plays a major role as photosynthesis increases with rising light levels until it reaches a saturation point, after which no further increase occurs. Carbon dioxide concentration is another key factor, since it is one of the raw materials for glucose production. Low COT levels limit photosynthesis, while higher levels enhance it until other factors become limiting. Temperature also affects the process, because the enzymes involved work best in the optimum range, usually between 20 degree to 35 degree, too low slows down the reaction, while too high can damage enzymes and reduce efficiency. Water shortage leads to stomatal closure, reducing CO2 intake and slowing photosynthesis. The amount of chlorophyll in leaves further determines how effectively plants can capture sunlight, meaning leaves with the less chlorophyll perform less photosynthesis. So friends, in this video I discuss about factors that affecting photosynthesis. I hope you have gained a very good information from this video. So finally, in the end, if you found this video helpful, so please like the video and don't forget to subscribe my channel.